His foreman now, he'll join Frazier out there. The referee's instructions.
This contest for the heavyweight championship of the world will be governed by the rules of the Jamaican Boxing Board of Control. We expect you to obey these rules, and I will be here to enforce them. In the event of a knockdown, you must take an eight count. The three knockdown rule has been waived. Break when I tell you to break. Shake hands now, come out boxing. Good luck to both of you.
They're wearing 8-ounce gloves. The heavyweight championship of the world, if it goes the limit, they use a 10-point must scoring system. The winner of a round gets 10 points. The loser gets 9 or less. An even round, they both get 10. Joe Frazier, 214 pounds, 8.5 pounds heavier than when he fought Muhammad Ali. It's scheduled for 15 rounds here in Jamaica. Frazier, the white trunk, Foreman, the red trunk. Frazier boring in. Frazier rarely wins the first round. I'd be surprised if he won it now. Foreman a little bit tense looking. Foreman has been nailed and nailed good. Joe Frazier's best punch is his left hook. Apparently not trying to keep Frazier off with that jab. Now Foreman looks a little looser. That was a coward left hook that caught Frazier. Arthur McKenty, the referee, goes between them. Foreman showing a good, smart, snappy jab and a good uppercut. Foreman having a very good round. Joe is down! Frazier went down. A minute to go in the round. Frazier's in real trouble here. Frazier seems to be hurt. He's been rocked. Foreman in complete charge of the fight. Frazier fighting back gamely, but he's having trouble. There's the countdown, 20 seconds to go. Frazier down again. Frazier's wobbling around. The mandatory eight count. The round is almost over. Foreman after him again. Frazier has never taken this kind of punishment. And it goes down at the bell. Arthur McKenty rules that he's taking the mandatory eight count at the bell, but he's up. Frazier was down three times. Yancey Durham is holding him there. Let's see the first knockdown. That almost looked like a glancing blow, but down Joe went. He took the mandatory eight count. The referee, Arthur McKenty, is looking at the corner of Joe Frazier, looking at Joe. Here's the knockdown at the end. Frazier just sags down. Ric Flair of the knockdown. George was going to bell him again, but thought better of it. Here's round two. Foreman in complete charge. Up to now, Frazier and Powers. Foreman is being warned. Frazier is being battered in Foreman's corner. Joe's about to go down himself. He goes down again. Joe is desperately trying to get to his feet. He's on his feet. He's taking a mandatory egg count. 45 seconds to go in the round. Joe's been down four times. Down, Foreman at him again. It's hard to see how Frazier can last. Joe is down for the sixth time. Let's see if the referee stops it. No, he's trying to get his man to a neutral corner. Frazier doesn't know where he is. The fight is over. George Foreman.